How cool's that?
Very cool.
Whoa. That's no bruv. You can watch a bit of live streaming. And there's loads of in play. Now that's a proper tool. Bet365. Bet in play now.
Still life, still energy, but it has been a busy week. I mean, it started with WrestleMania 30. And WrestleMania 30 started with the most immortal, iconic moment I've ever seen as Hulk Hogan, Steve Austin, and The Rock were standing in the middle of the same ring. And that's how WrestleMania 30 started. After that, we saw Kofi Kingston defy gravity again. Cesaro win the first Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal. Bray Wyatt tried the best he could to turn a man into a monster, but he found out that he still can't see me. And sadly, we saw The Undertaker defeated. And the end of the historic streak. But on the flip side, the game got played, and now we have a new WWE World Heavyweight Champ! The future is now. It is an exciting time to be in the WWE, as there are so many promising superstars. So let me make a promise of my own. I am not the one, I am not the viper, I am not the animal, I am not the king of swing, I am not the boss, I am the measuring stick, I am the standard bearer, I am John Cena. Any WWE superstar can talk all they want, but past, present, or future, they do know if they want their feet planted firmly on the top of the WWE mountain, well, they better go through me to do it.
They say time heals all wounds. Unfortunately for you, you've only given us more time to hurt you. Embrace your future, John Cena. It's his gift to you.
Sometimes I wish that I could feel pain. But I am different. And we should all embrace our differences, right, kids? For instance, if I lost to you, John, at WrestleMania, then why can't I stop smiling? And why do I feel so good? Because I saw it in your eyes, John. For the first time, I realized that you are not hollow in there. It's right here. It's right here, it's inside of you, John. And it's something that I know all too well. Because when I look inside myself, I see the good, I see the bad, I see everything. I see dreams you haven't dreamed and worlds you haven't discovered. I see miracles. My mind is endless and I am free. It must have been so frightening for you, John. Because you were this close. You were right there. All you needed was one last little push. And now I realize that I have to go to new extremes if I want to bring out the monster that I know exists in you. So strap it on, John, because this party is far from over. He's got the whole world.